Hello, everybody, and welcome. I'm so excited to welcome you to the USC Gould School of Law's virtual celebration to honor the incredible accomplishments of the class of 2021. Before we begin, I hope all of you and your loved ones are safe and that you're staying well. To our graduates, I'm so pleased to be able to offer you my congratulations. My congratulations on completing your law school journey and becoming USC Gould alumni. I'm delighted to have this chance to address you virtually, though, like you, I of course would prefer if we could gather in person for this celebration. But the important thing is not the physical location. The important thing is that we remain one community and one school. The important thing is that we remain here for one another. At the end of the day, that is the thing that allows us to thrive. And so I'm really happy to have this opportunity to be a part of this well-earned, well-deserved celebration of you, our graduates. You came to us individually with an incredible wealth of backgrounds and interests. And from all those diverse paths, you came together at Gould as one class. And since your arrival, you have learned so much and grown so much, and you've accomplished an incredible number of things. You've also done a wonderful job of distinguishing yourselves. Let me pick only on the things that are coming up for you in the immediate future. Many of you are headed off to some of the most prominent firms in the country and indeed around the world. Others have earned prestigious public interest law fellowships that include the U.S. Department of Housing and Urban Development Honors Program, the California Attorney General Honors Program, the Inner City Law Center, the ACLU Foundation of Southern California, and the San Francisco District Attorney's Office. Others are pursuing prestigious federal and even international judicial clerkships. And so many of you are supporting the important work of our society, whether that's through representing businesses, through state and local government, through mission-driven public interest agencies, through firms that support individuals with their legal needs, work that is done locally, regionally, nationally. And as you leave us, I want to thank you. I want to thank you for choosing Gould for your legal education. We hope you know that we're not just the starting point of your legal career. We are your home, and you will always be welcome here. I also want to point out something else. We don't believe that lawyers are born. We believe that they're made. Getting to where you are today, to this achievement, required an enormous amount of dedication and talent and hard work. At other times, it also required the support of the people around you. And so I don't want to fail to mention and thank the families and loved ones for their role in helping you realize this goal. Today, they share the pride of your accomplishments, which makes this moment a special occasion for them as well as for you. Let me also say something about this past year, really this past 15 months. It seems that everything about this pandemic has been a challenge. But it's important to notice, and I really feel this deeply, that this experience, at the end of the day, will make you better lawyers and better leaders. You've learned to persevere and maintain focus under extraordinary uncertainty. You've shown care and compassion for those around you, the people who needed it most. And you've learned to collaborate and work and learn in all kinds of new and creative ways that none of us understood before. And so as difficult as this time has been, and it has certainly been difficult, the sum of these lessons are going to allow you to understand people better, to advocate for your clients better, and at the end of the day, to make more impact on our society through the work that you do. You've done all of this, you've done your work through a period of enormous disruption. This won't be the last time you encounter challenge in your career, for the last time things seem to change under your feet. And I want to encourage you to keep the same determination and positivity and hopeful mindset when that happens as you've managed to hold on to through this experience. View challenges not as obstacles, but as opportunities. I believe that optimism and a hopeful demeanor are dramatically undervalued these days. To borrow the words of one of the great optimists of the 20th century, Helen Keller, optimism is the faith that leads to achievement. And now, from my perspective, as I look ahead, I have nothing but optimism for the bright future that lies ahead for each of you. All of us here at Gould are so, so proud of you. We share in your excitement as you begin this next chapter of your lives. And so on behalf of the entire law school, congratulations to the USC Gould class of 2021. And now it is my pleasure to turn the virtual microphone over to a few others who have some things they'd like to share with you.
Hello, everyone. everyone. My name is Danielle Lucetta, and I was this past year's Student Bar Association president. First and foremost, congratulations to our class of 2021. What I would do to be able to see everyone in person today. These past few years, and especially this past year and a half or so, have truly been a whirlwind of an experience. For some of us, our time in LA was cut too short. Some of our peers moved to different counties, others moved to different states, and some even to different countries. As I look back on our law school experience, I am in so much awe of what our class was able to accomplish. Law school is already a challenging time, but attending law school in the midst of everything else that took place this past year is truly remarkable. While I am so excited to be able to see some of you in person on Sunday, I know that some may not be able to attend. So no matter where you are located, no matter what you are doing, I hope that you will take some time to celebrate this accomplishment with your loved ones. Celebrate the highs and even some of the lows, because our resilience, our adaptability, and our tenacity these past 3 years is worth celebrating. I am eternally grateful to be a member of the class of 2021. From the bottom of my heart, I am so incredibly proud of our class, and I cannot wait to see what we are all going to accomplish as Gould graduates. Also, you better believe that I'm already counting down the days until we can have an in-person reunion. Congratulations once again, and fight on forever.
Hello, everyone. I'm so grateful for the opportunity to speak to you today for pandemic graduation round one, and I hope to see some of you in person on Sunday. To think, after 1L, we thought we'd survive the worst that law school could throw at us. But we made it, and there's a light at the end of the tunnel. And we will greet that light with the added strength that only surviving law school in a pandemic can give us. This past year, I have learned that I'm capable of withstanding more than I ever thought I could, that my resolve is more powerful than I ever knew, and that with law school under my belt, I have the capacity to be a great force of change in the world. And I've seen that not just in myself, but in my classmates as well. I am so proud of all that you have done, and I cannot wait to be an attorney in such great company. Congratulations, and fight on.
Congratulations, class of 2021. I know that all of you have faced and overcome extraordinary challenges, especially this year, to be where you are today. And throughout it all, I have been so inspired to see you remain passionate about learning and to see you remain kind and compassionate towards one another, and to see you commit and dedicate yourselves to fighting for justice during your time here. I became a law professor so that I can walk alongside students who are undertaking the journey to achieve the lofty ideals of becoming the wise counselors of our society. Well, as you embark on the next chapter of that journey to discover what those ideals might mean for you, I wanted to send you off with the following traveler's blessing. May the road rise up to meet you. May the wind be always at your back. May the sun shine warm upon your face. The rains fall soft upon your fields. And until we meet again, may you find peace and fulfillment in your advocacy for those that you serve and in your pursuit of the greater public good, as always. Congratulations, I am so proud to be celebrating this moment with you.
class of 2021. Congratulations. I'm Abby Wood. I wanted to make this video today to thank you and to celebrate you.
Greetings, class of 2021.
Hello, class of 2021. I'm here with Leo to say congratulations.
Hello, class of 2021. It's your career services office saying congratulations for your graduation.
Congratulations on completing your law school career.
To the USC Gould class of 2021, from all of us in the Office of Admissions and Financial Aid.
Congratulations, you made it. You made it through law school in the middle of a global pandemic.
You've accomplished so much and managed some really challenging times during law school. I'm so proud of everyone and excited to see what amazing things you'll do.
It was a great experience for me. I learned a lot, including the need to get on better terms with the registrar to make sure I do not get scheduled for 8:30 a.m. classes. Sorry about that.
You have been an unforgettable class in an unforgettable year.
You deserve high praise for graduating after a year like no other.
In all the classes, the committee meetings, the student organizations, and activities that we've had together, I'm a better person for having known you. And we are a better school for having had you among us.
You gave your legal education your all, especially in your last year, rising to the challenges in true Trojan form. Now you're ready to take on the world, wherever your next steps may lead you.
We will all look back on this time and feel a special appreciation for one another and a special bond for having been through this together.
You'll find during life and during your career as lawyers, unexpected and challenging things will happen. And if you can meet those challenges with the determination, the ingenuity, and the grace that you have met this challenge, you will be successful in life and in law.
I truly believe that you've had a major impact on this school community. And so as a beneficiary of your work, I wanted to be sure to thank you because I really think that the work that you did is gonna cause big changes.
Your hard work, the long hours of research, writing, analyzing, and studying have paid off. You now have the skills to guide and support the eager clients who are awaiting your help.
I'm so impressed by everything you've achieved, by your perseverance, and by all you've done to leave Gould a better place than you found it.
When I think of all of you, it is easy to conclude that our future is in great hands.
It is a huge accomplishment, and I am so proud of you.
You're smarter, wiser, and better equipped to deal with that crazy world out there, and I hope you find yourselves and achieve gratification and prosperity.
A special thank you to our missions ambassadors from the class of 2021, Drew Malkowitz, Shayna Jackson, Morel Raza, and Ellie Wong. Thank you for your leadership and enthusiasm. You have truly made a difference in our office.
Congratulations to our second cohort of public interest scholars, Alina, Taylor, Jesse, Morel, and Allie. Your leadership and action over these 3 years have been inspiring.
I'd like to give a special shout out to the graduating members of the Gold Honor Scholars. From the class of 2021, an individual thank you to the leadership of Chelsea Landman and Abigail Sellers.
Congratulations to everyone in the class of 2021. You made it. You are true warriors. And a special congratulations and appreciation for the students who worked with us in the Post-Conviction Justice Project this year. You learned and you advocated for deserving clients who would have been lost to the injustice of our criminal system. And you did it with grace and humility under impossible circumstances. You have been and will continue to be successful. We appreciate your time with us in PCJP, and so do your clients. A few words from those who can best celebrate you as future attorneys.
Hey Simone, thank you very much for everything you did and congratulations on graduating. I'm so proud of you and I can't thank you enough for being there for me and helping me through the parole process. I love my life and thank you so much for everything you've done for me and continue to do. And just congratulations.
Hey Jackie. So first of all, I want to just say thank you so much for everything that you've done. done for me. You were very instrumental with me having the opportunity to come home. I will never forget that. Also, I want to congratulate you too. I heard you about to graduate, so that's amazing. Class of 2020, I'm right there with 2021. Yeah, class of 2021. I'm right there with you, and I'm gonna be rocking this tie. You know this tie, right? I love you. You're the best. I can't wait to see you.
Everything you and everyone over there did, I know that when you spoke in my hearing, I felt that you believed in my change, and that encouraged me so much.
Congratulations, Kaylin Fearley, for your graduation. Thank you again for all your help in getting me where I am today. I couldn't have done it without you. I really appreciate you, and I can't wait to see what other big things you do in your life. You're amazing, and best wishes.
PCJP is so proud to be sending fierce advocates for justice into this world that needs you so much right now. We can't wait to see what the future holds. Congratulations.
Well, a few people who popped up in various Zoom classes this past year wants to say congratulations as well.
Congratulations on graduating from law school!
So from the Tolson clan, congratulations.
Congratulations to the class of 2021. You survived a tough year, and I know you're gonna do great. Best of luck with everything.
I'm looking forward to seeing your accomplishments in the years to come. For now, congratulations.
Congratulations, class of 2021.
We're here for you now and in the future. Hooray and congratulations from all of us.
Congratulations.
Take care of yourselves. Please keep in touch. And fight on.
Congrats again. Keep in touch with this great Gould community and fight on.
On behalf of my kids and on behalf of my family, you say it again?
Yay!
Yay! Congratulations.
From the USC Law Library, congratulations to the class of 2021. Fight on.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, everyone.
Congratulations, everyone.
Today is your day. Congratulations and fight on.
Fight on.
Fight on. Fight on.
Congratulations, class of 2021. I will never forget this year or you.
I now have the great pleasure to introduce our two featured speakers and two very close friends of the law school, each of whom would like to offer a special message for the class of 2021. Our first speaker is Los Angeles County Supervisor Sheila Kuehl. Among her many noteworthy initiatives, Supervisor Kuehl has led or been involved with efforts that include increasing the minimum wage, criminal justice reform, homeless services, affordable housing, supporting family and children's services, environmental protection and conservation, and advancement of the earth. She also served 8 years in the California State Senate and 6 years in the State Assembly. A former public attorney, public interest attorney, Supervisor Kuehl drafted and fought to get into law more than 40 pieces of legislation relating to children, families, women, and domestic violence. In 1989, she co-founded the California Women's Law Center. And I would be remiss if I did not also mention that she has taught at our very own USC Gould. Our second speaker is Karen Wong, a Gould graduate from the class of 1986. She's a pioneer in the renewable energy space and is the current chairperson of the USC Gould Board of Counselors. She was a partner in the Los Angeles office of Milbank LLP until she retired recently. At Milbank, she helped establish and build the firm's renewable energy and development practices. She's been recognized by numerous publications as a top clean tech attorney and among the top women leaders in her field. At USC, Karen has offered her time and leadership on a variety of organizations, including the USC Associates Board of Directors, the USC Board of Governors, the USC Women's Conference, and Asia Pacific Alumni Association. She also helped establish the Asian Pacific American Student Services. And so it is my great pleasure to hand the microphone over to Supervisor Kuehl.
Well, congratulations, graduates. You made it. Everyone begins with a quote, of course, when they want to talk to a graduating class, so here's mine. To thine own self be true, and it shall follow as the night the day. Thou canst not then be false to anyone. You know, after a year in which there were no real guideposts, no tried and true path, here we are. Here you are. wondering what's the real value of the law, and what is my value in a world returning to an unfamiliar and uncharted normal. So here's my message. 43 years after my own graduation from law school, you have gained some wisdom. Listen to it. Your inner voice will guide you. Trust it. Don't just go along. Forge a path. You know, the law is one of the two great pillars holding it all together. The other one, relationships, friendships, family, colleagues, unexpected allies. We have never, ever needed each other more, and never have more needed your skills in holding us together to solve the greatest issues of the day: justice, fairness, equity. You are now part of the solution. Congratulations.
Thank you, Dean Guzman, distinguished faculty, family members, friends, and especially the JD class of 2021 for including me in today's celebration. I am honored as a chair of the USC Gould Board of Counselors to have the privilege of addressing you today. Graduates, congratulations on your latest accomplishment. You have officially survived law school. With the unique challenges of this past year, probably some of you thought this day would never come. 35 years ago, I sat in your shoes, waiting to receive my JD. I still recall the feelings of gratitude and relief. I was deeply grateful to my parents, friends, and family who provided emotional support. And I was thankful for having collegial classmates who brought fun and levity throughout my law school experience. Today, I cannot recall with any clarity the many cold call blunders, the long and stressful, grueling late night studies, nor the insecurities and self-doubt that followed after doing poorly on an exam. In hindsight, I think it must be like childbirth. You simply forget the labor pains and only remember the joy. Upon graduation, my singular goal was simple and probably similar to many of yours: pass the California bar. After that, it was don't get fired before you pay off your student debt. And my longer term goal was to acquire an expertise in an area of interest, tongue twister. I ended up joining a law firm after law school that allowed me to rotate for 2 years before picking a specialty. And that's right, I had no idea what I wanted to do, other than probably not tax and some transactional practice. As it turns out, I came out of law school in the dark ages, you may think. Those are the days before internet, Wi-Fi, and computers. As such, in my junior years, I spent a lot of time proofreading and manually redlining documents, which are tasks you know can be accomplished in seconds today. Notwithstanding that, I did take every assignment seriously, no matter how menial, and ultimately, I did get substantive work. And I discovered a genuine interest in the energy sector, and in particular, the renewable energy field. I decided I would make a lateral move to Milbank to work on cutting-edge energy and project finance transactions. I recall the partners at my first firm pulling me aside and trying to dissuade me from leaving. They said, "Karen, Milbank is a, quote, white shoe firm." Now, I was so naive, I had no clue what that meant. But they went on to say that making partner at a Wall Street law firm would be tough, especially for a woman and a person of color. But my primary reason for making the move was simply to obtain a deeper expertise in the energy field. And as it turned out, I ended up staying longer at Milbank than the original expected 5 years. I became the first Asian partner in the Los Angeles office and the first female partner in its global project energy and infrastructure finance group. and I recently retired after 30 years of practicing there. Now, when I started law school, I had not aspired to be a partner at a major law firm. I simply wanted to attend law school and get my degree and do something good. And perhaps that is why, as a transactional attorney, I focused on a practice dedicated to cleaner air and bluer skies. And also why I spent a lot of time working on pro bono projects and giving back whenever I could. I found helping nonprofit organizations with their contracts and helping facilitate adoptions and political asylum for children were just as meaningful as spearheading first of its kind transactions across the globe. But probably my proudest achievement after 35 years of private practice is staying married to my college sweetheart for over 31 years, raising two wonderful and thoughtful children, and surviving breast cancer. I think I found a balance that worked in my life, though my children would tell me that it took too long to do so. So let me give some advice to the grads, and I'll refer to some notes so I don't forget. Don't worry, grads, if you haven't secured your dream job or if your life trajectory is still uncertain. Focus on what you can control and take steps, affirmative steps, to do what you can to progress your path. Opportunity will present itself, even when you least expect it. Do not obsess over the destination, but enjoy the journey. Be willing to take chances. Be willing to fail and expect to fail. The important aspect of failure is how you react to it. For if you can master the recovery, you can triumph over the defeat. The reality is that no job nor opportunity is perfect. So work in an area that you're passionate about. Work with people you like, respect, and enjoy. And if you do what you love, I'm guessing the chances are very high that you will love what you're doing. Finding the right equilibrium will be the secret to your happiness and personal satisfaction. So don't be defined by what others might think is success for you. And it's also important to embrace operating outside your comfort zone. This will ensure that you are engaged and motivated. As a daughter of Chinese immigrants with only the equivalent of high school degrees, I am proud to say that my Gould Law School education provided me with the foundation and the necessary skills to not only survive, but to thrive in big law. The headline news today, grads, is that you too have acquired the arsenal to succeed in your careers, whether that's legal or otherwise. In big law, firms focus on triple P, which means profits per partner. For me, I emphasized a different triple P, one that I hope you will implement in your lives. My triple P is passion, purpose, and personal happiness. I hope in striking the balance that's right for you, that you will all do incredibly well and find ways to do good. In closing, the 60-year-old Karen would like to tell the graduating 25-year-old this advice. Try not to stress. It's been known to cause cancer. Graduates, members of the class of 2021, let me extend again my heartfelt congratulations to you. Know that the entire Gould Trojan family will be rooting you on as you commence your journey as the newest members of the legal profession. Fight on.
At this point in the ceremony, it's my great pleasure to present to you the names of USC Gould's JD Class of 2021. At USC Gould, we often say that one of our great strengths, indeed maybe our greatest strength, is the quality of our community. And that extends to our alumni community. And so it's a great joy to be able to say to our graduates, welcome, as the newest members of our alumni community. But I'm not the only one who wants to deliver that message. Some of our existing alumni want to speak to you and tell you how pleased they are that you'll be joining their ranks. And so here they are.
Hi, my name is Amy Alderfer, and I'm a 1999 graduate of the University of Southern California Gould School of Law. And I'm also the current president of the Gould Alumni Association. On behalf of myself and more than 13,000 alumni worldwide, I want to congratulate you on your graduation and welcome you to the Gould Alumni Association. Whatever your next step is on your journey, I want you to know that we are here for you, and we look forward to your participation in the Gould Alumni Association. As you'll soon see, we offer a wide range of programming and opportunity for you to connect with your fellow alumni and to find ways to support your professional and personal endeavors. Today, we celebrate you and your accomplishments, and we look forward to collaborating with you in the future. Congratulations and fight on.
Hi, my name's Nicole Stark, and I direct alumni relations for the USC Gould School of Law. I'm delighted to congratulate you on your graduation from the law school. We are so proud of you. I know that it's been a long haul because you've been doing all of this virtual work, but we are nonetheless excited about what your future holds and the way that we're going to be able to work together going forward. You are now joining the ranks of 14,000 alumni around the world, and we can't wait to see what you do. So we hope that you will stay in touch, keep us updated on what you're up to, and fight on.
Congratulations, class of 2021. My name is Tyviuk Van, JD MPP, class of December 2015. I'm currently an associate at Rattan and Tucker here in Orange County, and I'm also a Santa Ana Council member. I'm the first Vietnamese American and the first Asian woman to serve as a representative for the city. I'm so excited for all of you. Take some time to relax, spend some time with family, and stick to a schedule for the bar. You're going to kill it. Fight on.
Greetings 2021 grads. My name is Tara Kennedy Doss, and I currently serve as an administrative law judge with the California Office of Administrative Hearings. But 18 years ago, I sat where you sit today, and I was feeling both excited and unsure about where my legal path would take me. But what I was secure and confident in was that I had acquired the skills and the training to excel in any path that I chose to pursue. I hope you feel the same. As you embark on your journey, I encourage you to lean on the USC Alumni Network, which is strong. I also encourage you to seize every opportunity that comes your way, even if you don't feel like you're ready for it. And finally, I would encourage you to help others along the way. Congratulations, grads, and best of luck on your journey.
Congratulations, class of 2021. You did it. Don't forget to vote.
Hello, I'm Lieutenant Governor of Maryland, Boyd Rutherford, and a member of the University of Southern California Gould School of Law class of 1990. Yes, a long time ago. Most of you were not even born. The lessons I've learned inside the classroom have served me well in my career as an attorney and in elected office. During my time as a student, I wanted to cultivate the analytical and critical thinking skills needed to get to the heart of the underlying issues that I would face. The Trojan family will support you and your growth as lawyers and leaders. My career in public service started thanks in part to a fellow Trojan, Dan Levinson, who had received his undergraduate degree in 1971. He held the title or position of Inspector General at the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services. I'm now waiting for my law school classmate, Doug Emhoff, to invite me for dinner in the Vice President's residence. From one member of the Trojan family to another, welcome to the ranks of distinguished USC Gould School alumni. Congratulations, class of 2021, and fight on.
And to close this ceremony, I want to thank everyone for joining us and celebrating our graduates. This is a special moment and an important milestone. But what excites me the most is actually what lies ahead for all of you graduates and all the amazing things you will achieve. But before you get to there, let me just say to you one more time, congratulations to the class of 2021. Fight on.